and I sold. And my clothes
cost me
life for the party. Always get it started. And I sold.
Bossy.
And I sold. I'm independent, got my own, got my own. And I can fuck some cash up if I want to.
If I want to.
Fuck it up. Body cold, frosty. And I'm so bossy. And I sold. Saucy. And my clothes cost
me. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Mar, back with another video. So guys, for this YouTube video, I'm gonna be pranking. Yes, honey, pranking. So basically, the prank is gonna be consisting of me basically getting into a car accident. So let me jump right into this video and let's get started, honey. So the first person I'm about to call is my dad.
What's up, Marv?
Dad! Oh my God, somebody just ran into the back of my car.
Okay, so where are they at now?
I don't know. Me and Kiara, we downtown. I don't know what to do. Oh my God.
So where's the people at, though? You always getting into something, man. Where's the people at that's done ran into your car?
They standing outside. I don't know what to do. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, Lord, help me, God.
Oh, my God. Is your car drivable?
It's drivable, but they ran into it. The whole back end is gone. Oh, my God.
Did the people leave?
No, they still here. The police is here and everything. I don't know what to do.
Do you have the insurance certificate?
Yes, I have that. Oh,
and
no,
you
I, don't
have
think,
your,
I don't think I what? Have the insurance certificate. Oh, my God. I left it at home. Oh,
well, hold on. Let me see if I can find it, Marvin. Just hold on. This is too much, man. This is why I'm stressed out, baby.
Dad. Dad.
See where I gotta look. Now you didn't get me off.
Hello? Dad. Hello?
I'm trying to find the insurance.
Dad,
just hold on for a second.
Dad, it's a prank. Hello?
Marvin, I'm trying to find the insurance.
Dad, it's a prank.
Oh, it's a prank, huh?
It's a prank.
After you done had an accident before, now you want to send me a prank, huh? Wow. Okay. It's not funny, bro.
I love you.
Yeah, okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Hold on, let me call somebody else, y'all. I actually did get into a car accident, so.
My husband.
Okay. I'm about to call my brother. Real quick. Okay. He's not even answering. Like, really?
Please leave your message for 3138.
My own brother didn't even call me. Like, he didn't even answer the phone. Oh my God, let me call my grandma.
Hello?
mama. What you doing?
I'm talking with Glenda.
Oh, is Dad around?
No.
I just got into a car accident, Grandma. Somebody ran into the back of my car.
Where?
I'm downtown.
Oh, boy. Are you hurt?
Yes, I'm hurt. Oh my God. Somebody ran into the back of my car and I think my shoulder's broke.
Okay, the police has come?
Yeah, the police is here, but I'm gonna have to go to the hospital.
Oh, wait. No, your daddy not here. Have you tried to call him?
His phone dead. Grandma, can you send Papa or something? I can't get a hold of him. My shoulder is broke.
Your shoulder is broke?
Yes. The police is here. They trying to talk. They give me, I'm downtown, but the police is sitting here in the ambulance on their way. I can't move my shoulder.
Okay, whereabouts is you at?
I'm like downtown, like by the Riverwalk area.
Okay, now when the ambulance come, what hospital they gonna take you to?
I'm not sure.
Oh wow! I'm gonna see if I can't get in touch with your dad.
No, it's fine. You don't have to call him.
Why?
Grandma, it's a prank.
It's a what?
It's a prank.
What you mean?
It's a prank, Grandma. I'm gonna call you back, okay?
Look, if it's for real, don't be playing no games and shit now.
I'm gonna call you back.
When?
In a few minutes, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, my grandparents and my dad about to get me. Okay, I'm gonna call one more person, y'all. I'm about to call my friend,
Hello.
Da.
What's up?
I just got into a car accident.
Where at?
Downtown Detroit. Well, downtown, basically. Oh my God, I don't know what to do. I'm freaking out.
Are you serious?
Yeah, somebody ran into the back of my car.
And then this other
car ran into the side of me, and I think my shoulders broke.
So send me the address for you.
No, I can't. My phone's about to die. Can you just come downtown?
If I come downtown, I don't know where you're gonna be. Here. Like, what's the name of the street?
I think the street is. I'm not sure what the name of the street is. I can't see nothing.
You got? I can't. Okay, I'm gonna come.
God,
okay.
Oh my God!
This sounds like you lying.
I'm not. I'm so serious.
Okay, well, I'm on my way.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, y'all. Okay. Anyways, y'all, this YouTube video is just about done. This prank is over with and done. So, anyways, fine little self. So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Love you, babies. Mwah. Deuces. Barbie, pretty face, perfect body, pink seats in the Rari. Always fuck them like I'm sorry.
Body cold, frosty cold, and I'm stove, frosty cold, and I'm stove, saucy cold, and my clothes cost me clothes. Light for the party, always get it started, and I so, frosty, and I so.
I'm independent, got my own, got my own.